Hi, this is Nurse Angie of Nurse Angie's Adventures. Today we're at St. Bernard's Cemetery in Springfield, Ohio. This is a multi-videos because there's multi-sections in here. All right, let's go see who we have. This one may be a little hard to read because it is dirty. It's James Coffey, Illinois. Died February 10th, 1940. And here's a little family plot area. And I see we have a doctor here. Wow, she died just 3 days before her birthday. This family did some interesting stuff. They brought in some rocks to decorate around the headstone. This looks like this is the infant section. Here we have twins. And now we have moved out of the infant section back into the regular section. Yeah, so far while walking through this cemetery, it is very well kept. Yeah, I think the cemetery is maintained by the church of the same name, St. Bernard's. Hey, I would say thank you for watching. Please hit that subscribe button and have a good day. Keep an eye out for the next video. Bye.